Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to count occurrences of a character in a string. Now let me open my Eclipse and let's create a new class in my Java project. I will name it as count character occurrence. Now let's take a main method and then finish it. So here I will define a string variable. Let's say string s is equal to, okay, so here I'll say this is my string type of data, and here I'll say Java programming and Java oops. Okay, now this is my whole string. Now in this particular string, I want to find out how many times this A is repeated. Okay, so a specific character, how many times it is repeated in this particular string, I want to find out. So what I have to do is, the logic behind this is, first we need to count the total length of a string. How we can count s dot length? When I say string variable dot length, it will give you total count. This will give you total count, or we can say total length of a string. Now in the next step, we have to find the total length of a string after removing the a's. So now I will do s dot replace method. I'm using s dot replace. Here s is my string. From that string, okay, so s dot replace, from this s I am going to replace all a's or a's with the empty character. All a's I am replacing with empty character. So wherever the a's are there, so all a's will replace it with empty. There is no value. Now this will give you the whole string without having a's, right? So after getting the whole string without having a's, then again I will find out the length of a string and apply length method here. So this is also total length after removing a's, after removing all a's. Now obviously this value will be lesser than the total length. Now I will find out total length minus the total length after removing a's. So that will give you exactly how many number of times a is repeated. So simply say count is equal to, let me just create one variable called count is equal to, the total length is s dot length. So I can just directly write these methods here, or else you can store them in a variable. Let's say this is total count, and this is an integer. Let's say total count, and here I will also create one more integer. This is also total count without r, without a r, after remove a. Okay, now I just created two different variables after remove. So one is total length of a string, the other variable is total count after removing the a. Now from this total count, I just subtract this one. Okay, for example, the total length is 5, and here after removing a's, the total length is 3. So 5 minus 3, so that will give you 2. That means 2 number of times a is repeated. So here I'll say count is equal to total count minus total count after remove, total count after remove, and this will store inside a variable. Now this is exactly the number of times the character is repeated. Let's say system dot out dot println. So I'll say number of occurrences of a is, and here I am printing this count, right? So this is how we need to find out how many times that particular character is repeated or occurrence in the particular string. Now let us test this. So this is a string I have given. Now let's run this, run as Java application. Now it is number of occurrences of a is 5, so let's count it. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, so totally 5 times. And similarly, I will check one more string. Let's say here j is there, so let me just count j. So how many times j is repeated? So here j is repeated only 2 times, 1 and 2 times, right? So let's run this code, run our Java application. Now it is time, 2 times it is repeated, right? So this is how we need to find count of how many times the specific character is occurred in this particular string. So it's very, very important, and in case of an interview. Okay, So that's all for this video, guys. So thanks for watching.